It's the highest honor that the Blackhawks can bestow on one of their former players, making for the rarest of rare ceremonies in franchise history. That's what Sunday was all about for Marian Hossa, when his number 81 officially went to the rafters at the United Center. For the Hockey Hall of Famer became the eighth member of the franchise to have his number retired. In fact, the ceremony that occurred at the United Center is only the sixth in franchise history. Hossa was not only joined by family, former broadcaster Eddie Olczyk, who was the MC, but also former teammates Keith Seabrook, Jalmerson, Sharp, Kane, and Taves all took part before the unfurling and the rising of the banner for Hossa, who had such a contributions to the 2010s dynasty that brought home three Stanley Cups. Oh yeah, that trophy was there for the ceremony too. You can see more on this historic night by going to the story below or WGNTV.com.